Chance to do damage. Not a particularly strong challenge. And will it be the leveller? Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Mohamed. Pure ball control. Oh, nice ball. Regained possession. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Hadji. Ricardo. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Half an hour remaining then. Possession changing hands. Getting in there to intercept. And a throw-in it's going to be. Mohamed. Useful looking ball. And a good take under duress there. Being pressed and pressed high. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Can they create something from here? And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. It's a perfect challenge. Zuma. He continues his run. Can they get in behind them? And it's played into the centre. And the danger cleared. The outcome is a goal kick here. Ricardo. And they need to get tighter here. Ricardo. And take it away. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Milan. He got in the way of that cross. Ricardo. Mohamed. And a throw-in forthcoming. From one side of the pitch to the other. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? And players waiting in the centre. It might be on for them. And he read it superbly. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Mohamed. This attack looks highly promising. A creative look about this. Can he do it? Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage.
Odell.
He's found a pocket of space. Good defending. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Really good interception. Can he put them in front? It's still alive.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
They cannot be separated here. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Hadji. Poor pass. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, that'll be a free kick. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Ricardo. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Committed challenge.
Odell.
Zuma. Space and time for the cross. The switch of play now. Might be able to get in behind the defence. No, high quality defending. Company, Hadji. Moving forward effectively. Now the attack fizzled out. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's not watertight defending. And a fine tackle. Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still left. And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. Mohamed. Milan. Ahmad. Ness. A delicious piece of skill. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. They might be able to get in now. What a pass that lacks quality. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And there to intervene. Promising looking attack. It's opening up for them. Mohamed. Crossing possibilities. Pure ball control. Hadji. Well read. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. He plays it short. And a throw in it's going to be. And intercepts again. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Possession given away, unfortunately. It always had the potential. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
And he's been denied from the spot by the post.
Well, the goalkeeper's got three friends, two posts and a...
In it goes.
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
You want a pressure cooker, this is it. And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt, head down, lovely strike.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And the penalty to win it.
Well, he looked cool, he looked calm, he was in the zone, superb composure, well played indeed.